The drums basically are in bass clef. Basically in bass clef. They have a percussion clef. They need to know a few things kind of when they start. I marked that he's using sticks versus brushes. And also we talked about in the bass part that the bass player is playing in four. And the drummer needs to know that as well. So it means that the